since my 11th year, because I think this school is quite like a window between me and the world. You know, when I was young, I don't have many chances to go abroad, but after I work here, I can meet different people from the world.
I think the thing that I like the most about this school is that we can really, really get Chinese and Western educators to work together and really, really try and find the commonalities between them so that we've built something that is very special.
Some is English, some is Chinese.
A major contributor in influencing positive change in China's educational thinking by allowing the child to be the initiator where they can explore and inquire into the world around them.
Because it creates an environment in which children are encouraged to become inquirers, basically citizens of the world with a global perspective, whilst at the same time they stay really true to local culture. So it's a really good mix. And I think that with China becoming a major player in the world, I think that what we do here is relevant and important.
But here, because you're working with a Chinese English speaker and a Chinese Chinese speaker, English speaker and a Chinese Chinese speaker, there's more of a focus here on working cooperatively and learning to work cooperatively. And I think it's not necessarily something that either as adults or as children people do naturally. I think it's something that we have to learn to do.
I can change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands, make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands, with my own, with my own.